Home of Mac Cheese, where is it? Home of Mac Cheese, why is it gone?
Gonna get you.
Home of Mac Cheese, where is it? Home of Mac Cheese, why is it gone?
Once long ago, in a land far away, there were four little characters that lived in a maze.
Two were mice named Sniff and Scurry.
And two were little people, the size of mice. Their names were Hem and Haw.
What? No cheese? Who moved my cheese? It's not fair.
What'll happen if the cheese isn't here tomorrow? All my plans are based on the cheese being here.
Then Haw jogged into the unknown. He soon realized the unexpected can happen.
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
He knew the change wasn't always good or necessary. Haw used to believe that his cheese should never be moved and that sudden change wasn't right. Now he realized that most change didn't happen all of a sudden and that it could lead to something better. He now knew it was good to go into the maze to find new cheese.
When you change what you believe, you change what you do.
Then Haw heard a sound of movement out in the maze. Could it be Hem? Haw hoped, as he had many times before, that his friend was finally able to
move to the new cheese and enjoy it.